to prove that real is in fact real. Let me find something, all right? This is not a real. So real, not real. This, also not a real. Real, not real. However, this is a real. Real is real. People.
Hello everyone, Max here. Welcome back to another video. Today is the day that Real to Real releases. So in other words, the real is real. And, well, right now, I'm gonna start working on the thumbnail for the video. So, the 64th Gamer, the same person behind Faz Anim. Wrong site. Real is Real will be coming out sometime today. And I am ready for it. I am ready for Real is Real. So, 64 just said afternoon. It's 11:51 right now. It's almost noon, but I have no idea what time it'll actually be because afternoon kind of constitutes like 12 p.m. to like 6. So, we might be waiting a while, we might not. I'll cut back when the game is out. Okay, everyone, it's finally happened. Real to Real is out. I have it right here. Let's play it. Real to Real. Real to Real. Let's do this. It's Real to Real time. Okay. What should we check out first? Let's do the AAM first. Take a look at it. Ooh. The adventure machine looks awesome. See what I did there? Yeah. Alright, let's head across to... What's this? Empty room. Probably will be Coozer Road. Guessing, because this is the first location. This is the first PGT location. So there is PTT. So these are the cyberamics. We'll take a look at them first, because the three stages is really what we kind of want to end on, right? There they are. The Sibylimics. The Sibylimics. Okay. I don't have a show tape yet. I don't have a segment either, because I haven't programmed anything for them. We're going to check all of the stages out first, and then I'll actually sit down and do some programming, because I did download an audio. So, then we're going to check out Studio C. Okay, kind of barren right now, but is to be expected. Let's see. There he is. Chuck Erickson Cheese. Charles Entertainment Cheese, the very powerful rat named Charles Entertainment Cheese. And let's finally go take a look over at the three stage, which I think is down this hallway. Yeah, there it is, the big ol' three stage. Sadly, I don't have a three stage near me. I have a one stage. Here we go. This is the big moment. Tech lights. There are no tech lights, but let's open up the curtains. Mr. Munch, Hillon, Diaspor, and Charles Entertainment Cheese. Also, Pasquillion. Ooh, they even got Pizza Cam, so... We have the full gang over here. We have the full crew. So, I guess... There's nothing else to do now but do some programming. Okay, now we are ready to program. We're starting with this guy, and we're gonna do... I have prepared audio. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just do R2R shows. There are other stages for this. We have a one stage. That's cool. So this is roughly what the stage at my, that's not what the stage at my, it's not the same backdrop, but I have one of these one stages at my local. But I think we're gonna do the balcony. Let's see, Chuck has both the checkered vest and the default vest. I like the checkered vest a bit more. More blitz, just that in the mech. So now I've done the Mopsy Sisters cosmetics yet. Okay. Well, let's see. So, let's turn off the tech lights and go to classic lights. Alright everyone, welcome to Studio C. We're gonna do Studio C now. We're gonna do the same song, because, you know, I only really got one audio ready. And, I only got one audio. So, title this C T E S T S W test show. Okay, it's time for our Studio C test show. This is gonna be difficult, because I've never really tried to do a full-on, like... I just feel like programming Studio C is gonna be difficult. Just know you'll never know until you attempt, so... Okay, so I've just finished the Maniac Show tape. No I haven't. That's a lie. I haven't even started it yet, but I'm filming this now. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cut to the show. And that'll be the intro, so outro. So I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.